up in the air, folks. Now put them together and take them apart. I'll repeat that really quickly.